was contacted by the ALTBalaji team. The concept of the show had been worked out by Ekta and Neeraj Udwani, and they had worked out a story, and then they contacted me, and I was told on the phone that it's a journey of middle class residents in a Mumbai society, residential society, and how they fight to protect their houses once they get to know that the houses are illegal. I fell for middle class. I love doing stories on middle class. Mumbai, I have not done anything set in Mumbai yet, so I would get to explore a different language texture. The first lot of research was done by Neeraj himself. He had gone to Kampagula Society, he had met some people. We can't name any of them for obvious reasons. When I came on board, then I started researching many other such incidents in the country, and then Neeraj also read through those. It's just my own life experience. I have been a very, very, very middle class person myself in my upbringing. Whatever happens to you in your formative years sort of becomes your personality. And there are still many, many, many layers about middle class which are yet to be explored. I like to cast actors to play characters where their own personality goes against the grain of the character, which will then mean that the actor has a challenge to become something new and different. Of course, the key donor's doctor, played by Annu, Kapoor, has stayed with all of us. And if his house is to get demolished, what will happen to him? He'll stop cracking jokes. So that's how I approach. The most challenging one was the JCBs arriving and breaking down, their confrontation with the residents. When we shot it, it was very, very hot as well. Doing a web show also by its nature means that the resources that you have are not the same as what you will get in a film. The cinematic era in you will not let you do any shortcuts. You would still want to create cinema in the smallest of things and minimal resources. You don't have a drone to go up on the building and shoot the whole action. And yet I'm very excited the way it has turned out. Every storytelling on any platform is a struggle, right? So I went with that. I had also heard things. But then in the first meeting, I asked Ekta, whose vision, whose ownership? And she said, your vision, your ownership. And she stuck to that throughout. पहली चीज मेरे हिसाब से सेंसर बोर्ड किसी चीज के लिए नहीं होना चाहिए. सेंसर बोर्ड एक्ट क्लियरली सेज देयर जॉब इज टू गिव अ सर्टिफिकेट दैट पीपल ऑफ दिस एज कैन वॉच or not watch. It has no business to enforce any kind of morality, religiosity, nationalism, patriotism, blah blah blah, anything on any of us. We are grown up enough. If we can vote, choose politicians, we can choose what to watch and not to watch. So that's blanket for any censor ship on anything. For the latest updates on web entertainment, please log on to thedigitalhash.com.